Now to a story we first brought you tonight at 5. One person is dead in a fire that broke out late this afternoon in Burton. The fire happened in the 1400 block of Craner Drive. We do have a photojournalist at the scene trying to learn more information. We still have no word on what caused the fire. We will keep you posted on any new information on air and online at midmichigannow.com.